Why? What's so special about camps? What do you like? Why camps?
Oh man, that's a good question. I think, one, obviously the art, so you get to see the evolution, we guys are bringing things along. But then also it's just the camaraderie. It really is a family feel. It's like these are like guys that I've sweat with and blood with, and they've been there. Being on the mat really is a cathartic thing. It really you center for that moment, like the bills and all the relationship issues, all that stuff goes away, and you're just rolling, and it's just pure fun. It's almost like being a kid again, and it's kind of like when I get here with these guys, they understand that. And within the camp and stuff, it's like I finally see guys from all over the country that I talk to and interact with and everything. And we finally get together, and it's almost like you can finally put your hands on them, and be like, "Hey, man, it's almost like a family reunion, but a family you actually want to hang out with."
Yeah.